The Union Ministry of Education has acted immediately to secure and assure the future of India's youth. The High Power Committee that has been constituted to reform NTA, I am sure, will ensure that NTA 2.0 will be of global standards. This rebirth of NTA will align with the career aspirations of millions of students in India.